okay, I want to introduce you to this statue here. This guy, his name is Jivaka Kuma Bacha, is the founder of Thai Massage. And whether he comes to Thailand or not, nobody knows. But in Thailand, everybody sort of recognize him as the founder of Thai Massage and the founder of Thai Ayurveda. And it's a statue that is in the Sunshine School, and proud to say that I'm the one who designed this. And for this reason, I have in the years developed a course, and it's called Ayurveda and Thai Massage, which he is an Ayurvedic doctor during the time of the Buddha. And I reconnect the Ayurvedic aspect with Thai Massage as a healing modality. So I would, it's very interesting for me when you do Thai Massage, or for you, after knowing the principle of Thai Massage and how to apply it into the massage, makes it a very, very potent and powerful practice.